my outfit for today. And if you don't like it, you could leave. Okay, love you.
Dancing on me, so she's put a green up in me.
Shorty a little baddie, she my little bull thing.
And shorty got the fatty.
I could be red, or I could be yellow, I could be blue, or I could be purple, I could be green or pink or black or white, I could be every color you like.
Please don't be ugly. Please don't be ugly. Please. Please. Oh my God!
No face, no case. Bet I hit the first night, first date. Put that thing all on my face. Do what I say, what I say. No Instagram.
Which prom dress is your favorite?
Let's go, girls. Come on. I'm going.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Prom dress challenge. Go. Stop. Go. Stop.
Go. Stop. Stop.
My heart just got stuck between these loops. My mind got stuck in.
If you do it just the way you like, maybe I could wait for time. Are you?
Prom dress challenge! Stop. Stop. Final look.
Moi je voulais m'en aller et ce depuis tant d'années. J'essaie de faire le vide de souvent sourire ou de faire le tri.
Bad boy.
Bad 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 boy. Toutes tes copines sont des bad bad.
Hey bitch, what's up? You know I'd really like to do that, but I don't have any fucking money. Like I don't have any fucking money.
Hey bitch, do you really 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 wanna?
Prom dress challenge, go. Stop. Go. Stop. Go. Stop.
Part 2 in my at-home prom adventures, which means I have to conquer this monstrosity. I'm sorry. Okay, well, I start to brush my hair, and I split it down the middle, and then I take my flat iron, and no, I don't know where this lighting came from, but yes, I had to close the blinds. It started to hurt my eyes. Anyways, I start to flat iron my hair. This part's pretty self-explanatory. Just make sure you don't burn your house, your face, your clothes, anything off your body. And then I just tuck my hair behind my ears, and I just take some hairspray and I put it in my hands and just kind of slick down my hair. That's what it's called. Very technical. Anyways, I put in my girl power earrings, because that's what I was feeling today, and I go to do this really fun, really creative transition in which you don't see any faults in at all. But this is my prom outfit. I decided to go for a jumpsuit, not a dress, but thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you enjoy my at-home prom adventures. Bye.
I'm going to show you guys how to turn this thrifted prom dress into something new, and then I'm going to give it away. First things first, we're going to yeet that right out.
Yeet.
Next, we'll take her from 2003 to 2013 by pulling this out. We're going to put a slit right here. Repeat for the lining.
Quirky break.
Now stitch the front to the lining.
Better.
And press. Oh, she cute. Now we're gonna peel back this lace.
Time to pull the lace back on the bodice. Time to stitch the top to the bottom.
And there she is. Find out how you can win her below.